My name is Darren Kuhn, MRI technologist at Suburban Imaging, and I've been here for 11 years. Well, MRI, it's an imaging tool that uses a strong magnetic field combined with RF radio waves to produce an image of the body. You know, MRI is so good at soft tissue contrast, which provides better detail. There is no radiation compared to like a CT or an X-ray. There is a strong magnetic field. So every patient will fill out a screening form. That screening form will be looked over by the MR technologist, and they'll interview each patient to make absolutely sure they're safe to go into the MRI environment. Typically, it takes a little bit longer than other exams, 15 to 20 minutes or so. The main thing is to hold as still as you can. That's how we get very good pictures. Fortunately, all our MRI scanners are open on both ends, so you're never totally confined. We do offer earplugs and we have headphones. On those headphones, we can play music to help pass the time. Over those headphones, the technologist will be communicating with the patient throughout the whole test, letting them know how much longer it is, asking how they're doing. Best part of my job is helping patients go through a hard time, getting through an experience where, you know, they're scared, understandably, but then I'm able to help them get through it and be able to diagnose what might be an issue that can be resolved by their doctor. So I'm a partner in helping them get better.